So how to deal with the telemarketers? Once the telemarketers start talking, they might not stop for at least 30 seconds. And reason being, either they might afraid that you will hang up on them, or they are forced to do so because that's part of the routine. You know what you should do is to say, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, like repetitively yet firmly until you get our attention. Once you got the telemarketer's attention and we stop, you should proceed politely again, but ask this question. So why are you calling me about? You never know. Sometimes it might be selling you stuff or might be giving you a free vacation to Cuba.